Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are making the water-filled hands.
Yeah.
And first we're going to start off with coloring the face. I'm going to use a dark purple because I don't have a black on my table at this time.
So I'm going to use like this color. I don't know if it'll work.
It's not working. Wait, we can't make a video at this time, so watch part 2. Bye!